So, I hear you recently uncovered a problem with forensic write block technology.
Oh,
can you tell
yes.
me about that?
Not only what with write block technology, but main, even more importantly, with a forensic imaging tool which is used by basically everybody in the industry, called FTK Imager. And what I discovered, I also used that tool for years and didn't realize the fault. But what I discovered basically 2 weeks ago, and I did some tests and analysis, and I asked Kevin to help me, that FTK Imager produces a wrong serial number when USB storage devices are imaged. And that serial number basically is useless for the purpose of verification if specific device was plugged in into a specific computer, which with USB devices is almost always when you analyze these devices, 90% of times it's of critical importance. And
so how is that information used when you're doing a trade secret misappropriation investigation to assist you?
Quite often I have to image a computer, usually work computer where the person works or worked. And then I, first of all, I find out analyzing computer that certain devices were plugged in this specific instance. There are other ways to steal intellectual property or trade secrets. You can upload them to the cloud. You can email important attachments to yourself. But quite often, because it's the most time effective, is to copy data to external devices. So first you find out that which devices were plugged in at the computer, and then you have to get these devices and analyze them. And when you have these devices, you have to be sure that this is the device which was plugged into the computer in question, and for that you need serial number. And the FTK Imager didn't provide the serial number. And people, whole industry was using that for years and years.